I'm Amy Perkel, and I love making flipbooks. One of my favorite parts about telling a story through flipbooks is that you can animate stories and create characters that are unique to you. And best of all, you don't have to be an amazing artist to start. If all you can draw are basic shapes and stick figures, that's totally fine. All you really need is a stack of paper, a pencil, and your imagination. You can make a flipbook about an awesome monster truck speeding away and crashing into a building. If you like flying kites, you could animate a story of a stick figure dude who's flying a kite and then all of a sudden the wind blows it away. How about a sad flower wilting in the sun who's saved by the shade of a nice rain cloud? You have a story and characters to bring to life with flipbook animation. What are you waiting for?